Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we are here on the Discipline Priest. It's actually been a minute since we've played some healing on here. So that's exactly what we're going to be doing today. Looks like it's me and this Mistweaver monk. We're going to catch this. Oh, we got silenced. Just due to the build that we were playing where we can get this back really quick. As always, you can get my builds down below, clicking the link in the bio or description, whatever they're calling this. And at the dress card, I think, is where you can find those. So yeah. This priest is my favorite priest right now. Holy Paladin's up there as well. I guess we'll see some Holy Paladin for the casual mind games on this guy. I was closer than what I was. I got a hunter trying to kill us. It's not working. I walk her down there, play the offensive. Get Shadowlock there. Get her off again. As you can see, we're about to have ultimate pendant slip again. I just accidentally did that on myself. And then Uppy here. Unfortunately, that other healer did die. Drop combat so we can get a drink for the next go. I could have saved a drink. There's one right up there. I'll go ahead and pick it up just to finish it off. Fortunately, ours is broke again. They have one kill, and it was on that monk. Everyone off. We're about to have a head-to-head match here.
Oh,
healer with the mind game. This priest. Damage up here. Big cheer. We have another ultimate tank coming up here. Go ahead and get this off. Thundershock's got it, as he's heading right for us here. Come up here and pick up our mana restore. Take the mind games in on the healer. This is where everyone... Oh, this barrel tried to get us there. Didn't work out too well for him. Pick that up though. Dark Recommend. Just too much there with no help. Here we go again. I wish we could see our stats. We need to escort the flag carrier. That's what we need to do this time. Cross the river. Double Druids there. This guy is just continuing to run. I think these people understand that Cyclone just gets you. How much CC? Covered it. Ultimate penance here, just for the fun of it, to put some pressure and damage out. Just to save ourselves. These flag carriers are just simply outrunning the team. Keep our healer alive. Interesting to see who's done more killing of this game at the end of it. And all the tenants. Get a killing blow on that guy, actually. Right. Right behind him. Warrior is getting a little out of reach. Oh, it's not even the same warrior I thought it was. Game's over anyways. Let's look at the damage done. We did 8.8, which is more than their enhancement shaman. Healing done. There's a huge difference there. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below. Let me know what you thought. I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.